You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.
The president today admonished the House for not passing a law. Any superhumans who cause damage to government buildings or property.
What can I do for you? Nothing special. SHIELD likes to keep close contact with the superhero community, and since I straddle those two worlds, I bounce back and forth quite a bit. Thanks. Same to you. Not really. Enjoy the silence. It rarely lasts. Of course I am. Sorry, I have to get back to my work. Take care.
Today marks the 1-year anniversary of the so-called Latverian collapse, during
Mike
which
Nico
the
is
Prime
ready.
Minister Lucia von Bardas was reportedly
Who's
killed
dealing?
In a massive explosion.
Well, don't get used to it. I'm only here because Stark told me he had some Cubans he just got in. You know what happens when you assume. And anyway, much as I like it up at the mansion, it's good to get down to the city, too. Don't push it.
Face true power.
The men's executive restroom on floor 15 is closed for repairs.
So far.
Things have been pretty quiet around here lately. I suppose we should have known it was too good to last.
Miss Marvel has been investigating an international gun-running ring in the city. A lead identified this Roosevelt Island construction site as a front for their operations. And last night she reported discovering unexpected tunnels running beneath it. This morning she failed to check in.
Carol can definitely take care of herself, but we'll need to follow up on this just in case. Let's start by investigating those tunnels.
Okay. Some underground action.
Intruders! Stop them!
Oh, that guy.
You got off easy.
Drop the beat. Oh, can we get in here?
It is time.
Energy readings indicate force shielding in that area.
All right.
Try to destroy its power supply to get through.
All right. Really? Alright. Is someone in the bathroom? Oh, look at him from Crystal.
Do
sit down.
Ms. Marvel reporting in 0600 hours. Communication's still jammed down here, so.
Oh, hello.
You're very close to a major power source. Take it online.
Oh, the guy's in the bathroom. Okay, smash and grab. Oh.
They're over here.
Yep. Like a little old rag doll. Run all the way up there. Oh! Oh, the rockets. That was easy. Oh, I see what's up there. I see what's in there. Full 20 times.
You got off easy.
You aren't up.
Jesus. Okay, boss fight.
How much more of this you think you can take, hero? Now don't keep telling me you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Oh, come on. You really think?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Targeted. I'm sorry, Shocker. This is gonna hurt. Oh. Here, what? We're doing it again. Boosh. That's how that's done.
You gonna let me down or what?
There's people to beat up. There we go.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
As you can probably tell, this op is a lot bigger than we thought.
Oh,
we
yeah.
need to figure out what these Latvarians are up to.
Okay. So call Fury, that Vary is his thing.
We'll contact him soon, but we can't just walk away. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they've stockpiled there, it's bound to slow down their operation.
Yeah. Okie day. Oh. A boost. literally the only thing he can do. There we go.
What took you so long?
Let's do this.
Shocker must be trying to slow us down. What's he keeping us away from?
Level up. Fight some of these things? Drop it, you little freaking tinker toy. I'm taking this with me.
Up to the factory.
What the heck?
I'm gonna finish exploring these tunnels to look for additional intel.
All right.
If you need any help, I'll be ready.
Okay. Bye. I don't use you, Miss Marvel, because I don't know what it is. The power loadouts they give you suck balls. It was like, oh, she can shoot lasers, yeah, but she's got like crap ass range.
Shocker
later. Trash the Lundarian
weapons first.
Ooh, Asgardian
rune. Drop it! Here they come!
Oh, there was a robot there! Watch me. Watch me fly like a leaf on the wind.
Surprise!
That's it. Now you need to find and neutralize the wreck.
Where's the rest?
Show them no mercy. You got off.
Another costume?
You're tearing through us! We need backup!
Yep. I wish this move was you just hold it down and you run as long as you have energy.
That was the last one! Where are the reinforcements?
Not here. Go into this part of the warehouse.
We'll hold this line. Go help the boss get everything ready.
Oh, Clancy. How you doing, buddy? Let's see how quick I can tear you down. Speedrun! All right, there we go. That would took longer than that. Oh, what's this guy doing? Throwing barrels. Welcome back, Rob. nothing here.
Good thinking. This laser tech might help disrupt their operation.
More! Only two more. This guy's not loaded in yet.
You never had a chance.
Damage. We're gonna cheat.
Hey! Those superheroes are fighting each other near my new Transfree! Watching you! No!
Reckless superhumans can swipe at any time, tossing your car like a toy, ripping up your driveway, or even sending a fiery tornado through your home. When the smoke from their awesome combined attack clears, how will you recover? With Gecko Insurance, our superhuman property damage policy will ensure your losses are complete. We'll call it damage control and handle all the
paperwork. Damage control.
It'll be as if there were no such thing as superhuman.
I wish. Thanks, Gecko.
There it is. Oh, wait.
Now they face true power.
Hey, girl.
That won't be necessary, my dear. Take your post. If our friends here wish to join us on our little cruise, so much the better.
I have it to you. Ha! She got that doom tag she's working with. Oh, no.
If only Nick Fury were with you to witness this firsthand. But he will see it soon enough. The whole world will.
Ah. Scorcher? Oh. Ooh. Ow. Oh.
We destroy your home the same way you destroyed mine.
But you are harboring a terrorist.
We have uninvited
The wingless wizard never misses.
Uninvited guest.
Okay.
Turn those buildings into rubble.
Yes, madam.
Okay.
Defend the cannon!
You get the charge out of this?
I want to see this city now!
Oh, a twofer with that drop. All right, let's take a little victory level up. No, we're not switching heroes. Sticking with this theme until I have to choose shit. Ooh, stagger spells, yes. Next person. Slows close, yes. Next person. Increase area of effect. Yeah, let's go with that one. There we go. And last but not least, there. Okay, that was a little quick victory level up.
If it were only that simple.
Now we're on to phase two.
Human, as you can see. Fury ripped that from me 1 year ago today. Now I am a bomb. Nothing more, nothing less. A bomb that will kill millions. And you just lit a few.
Okay, who to hit? Who to hit?
Are you supposed to hurt like this?
Ah. Power up. Oh, she got caught. I didn't know that the energy shots from the gun would have a hitbox. I thought it's just an animation and the only damage done is when the energized rock hits.
Inside sources are indicating that the terrorists
it's even worse.
Furthermore, they claim last night's attack was in direct retaliation for a secret, unsanctioned shield assault on Castle Doom exactly 1 year ago.
Okay.
Shield director Nicholas Fury, now wanted for questioning in connection with these claims, has disappeared.
Oh no.
In his absence, Commander Maria Hill has been named acting director of Shield.
Okay.
Superheroes potentially linked to the Latverian mission have refused to comment, leaving the rest of us to wonder why this horrible tragedy had to happen.
Yeah.
You hear what they're saying about that mission in Latveria?
Color me shocked, Steve. I have suspected you weren't sanctioned.
You have suspected? Nice of you to say so at the time.
Given a choice between Fury and the government, who are you going to trust?
Tough call. That's why I didn't even ask you to make it.
So, thanks to you, all this is on our hands.
No, not on yours.
The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack.
Colonel Fury, since Dr. Doom's death, Lucia von Bardas has bent over backwards to mend the ties between America and Latveria. We got her elected. This year alone, we lent her country $72 million in aid.
Yes, sir. And it hurts to imagine what she's done with that money, knowing what we now know.
Ooh. Thank you, Colonel.
I have a recommended response scenario for the
That won't be necessary.
What?
Sir, if I may,
what?
This situation is sure to escalate. I can...
We have a pleasant relationship with Lucia. We'll
handle
things diplomatically.
I kept you in the dark so that if something like this ever happened, your consciences would be clear. It's on me, and I'm taking the fall for this one.
You got that
right. Oh, no. LMD.
Damn it, Stark. You think these
things grow on trees?
I'm sure you've got plenty of backups, old man. You always do.
He does.
Enjoy your exile, Fury. Wherever you are. You'll just stay here and keep picking up the pieces.
What a mess this is turning out to be. When you're ready, we can plan our next move at the briefing station.
Fuck it, yeah.
How are you?
I'm good, you?
Yeah, sue me for having a... Good to hear.
I think that was...
Apparently, some of them are.
Okay.
Are you implying that politicians' votes can be bought? I think I hear Jarvis calling.
They can't. Okay, I should have a boost. No? Alright, let's just get to the next mission.
Our worst fears seem to be coming to pass. Congress is debating a new bill, the Superhuman Registration Act.
Uh-oh.
It would require all heroes to register with the government, whether they want to or not.
Which would mean the politicians get to tell us who the bad guys are. We need to make sure this thing doesn't happen.
To that end, we're heading down to Washington. I've been offered a chance to testify before a congressional subcommittee.
And I'm going to rally the people down there. We need to get a grassroots resistance movement going before the SRA can gain any momentum.
We want you to come along in case there's any trouble. We've got a Quinjet waiting to fly us down there. Let's go.
Rock on.
We're coming up on DC, team. But the situation has radically changed during our flight, and not for the better. The city just came under attack by an unknown terrorist force. We're going to coordinate defense efforts with S.H.I.E.L.D. Buckle up and be ready for anything.
Alright. There's an achievement I want to do, and that's using a pro registration team for a whole map.
Eliminate the enemy forces in the area. We can get those people out.
Iron Reed Richards. Who else? I think Miss Marvel was. Spider-Man. Yeah, pro-reg heroes. Alright, Warp Punch, Cosmic Slam. Okay. Family Man. Next one. There we go. Alright, whole map is the pro-reg hero to get an achievement.
Eliminate those terrorists! We need to get the senators to safety!
Flexibility has its advantages, wouldn't you say?
Got you.
Approaching landing zone, ETA. Incoming, Sam. Your clock. We're heading. Don't got someone left trying to put it down. Hang on.
Oh, the helicopter took him out. Whoa. You don't need it.
Look at this stupid outfit.
Really?
Keep back in the Air Force.
Let's earn our pay.
That will give you a chance to rethink this.
I do this for free.
Oosh.
What a mess.
She's a little better in this one.
That rocket came from the southeast. We need to take out whoever fired it before we can bring anyone else in.
Okay. Boom.
Go Those must be the guys who shot down our chopper. Take them out! Now!
Woo!
Not bad for a scientist.
You don't have the strength, huh?
Let's get to work. Not bad for Nate.
Oh god, bombs. Fire at me. Ow.
You are just in time.
Gravity is working against you.
Ellie.
You like American? Yeah, out the-
You stupid, vaguely foreign freaks! You ruined my vacation!
Yep. Deadpool!
And you! Dumb as nails, shield clones! I saw what you did to those cherry blossoms back there! You think those things grow on trees? You think it makes me less of a man if I came here for the cherry blossom festival, huh? You're laughing with your eyes. I can see it. Fine. Time for a little boss battle, suckers.
You're laughing with your eyes. I can see it. The revenge of the nerd.
We have the numbers!
Just tell the doctor you walked into a door. Like 50 times.
Oh wow, you're just nothing but clearing.
Your training is inadequate at best.
Battle bot, suckers.
Ouch. I knew I should have sprung for the health meter enlargement I saw in that email. You're probably trying to clear out these terrorists, huh? Can I join the party?
We beat you pretty easily. Why won't they?
Good point. Wait. We can join our powers. It'll be some sort of, what's the word? Unification or combination. Something like that. You get the idea.
Yeah. Come on, join us, Deadpool. It's going to be a lot of fun.
All clear.
clear, Commander.
All right, Commander.
I'll take things from here. Titanium Man seems to be behind all this. He just made off with some senators and took them underground.
Okay.
We'll cover the capital. You get down to the subway and pursue that tin-plated Russian and his pals.
Okay. We're not your attack dogs,
Sorry, I didn't have time to say pretty please with sugar on top. Now will you get going?
Bitch.
Come on, that away. The subway.
I like the MCU Maria Hill better.
Hey, when we see Titanium Man, let's try to get him to say moose and squirrel.
Moose and squirrel.
Sized Russian bad guy, I'd head for some American chow. This way, to the food court.
Ooh, doo, doo, doo. Wow, he's just
you
having fun
get
down
away
there.
With this on my watch? All right, the cavalry. Now.
Why don't they ever learn?
Yeah.
That big guy dragged Senator Lieber and the others toward Union Station.
All
Keep
right.
going this way.
This shield, you don't need it. Wow. That poor guy. It's not exactly a
Say
buff
what you
power.
Want about Titanium Man. At least the trains are still running on time.